Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Entirely unique. This place has something special about it. La Bombonera. It is our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launch pad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
So we're up and running. Plays a clever pass.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Oh, shooting chance!
This could fall anywhere. Oh, real danger here. Crosses into the box.
He's good for it! He's scored!
Jim, your thoughts?
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Tries to get it forward quickly. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Gets it upfield. Oh, good take and a good area. And the shot! They've scored! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. So that's two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
And it's played forward. Gets on the end of the real chance! Was easy, almost too easy.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Drives it towards the front. Oh, that had to be more accurate. Oh, it's taken out. That'll be a foul. Pings it out wide. Right through the middle. Now, big chance! He has done it! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Forward it goes. He's had a shot! Sticks it away! Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Well, they have a goal, but it is surely too much to hope for a comeback. Well, they could break here. That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
It's admirable, but ultimately he didn't know when to look for support.
Goes direct to the front line. Played out to the right. It's a promising run he's making on the right. And he reached half-time.
Well, I would think this one is possibly over as a contest. They know they've already reached cruise control, and it's a case of the right game management to take it from here.
It really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. I cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. And we're off again. I'm more than happy to take the muscular approach. Out to the left it goes. Good idea, just poorly executed. Played back in. It's on a plate. Got offside that time. Keeper sends it forward.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
There's the cross. The sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, they know he's the root of potential problems, Peter, and they seem intent on uprooting that problem like that.
Finds himself eased off the ball. That's a decent ball. Gets away from his opponent. And the shot! He scored! Players ecstatic. Fans delirious. This is utopian!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Charlton are making a change now. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Looking to hit the front line. Well waited. And he's missed it.
Well, he's clearly not the only one who can't believe he didn't put it away. I think he's going to take some ribbon for that.
The changes then in quick succession. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Charles tries a shot! They've done it! And still they continue with the onslaught.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Breaks on here. Ball through needs to be good here. And the finish! Keeper always had the measure of that.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Only partially clear. Strong punch. And it's been taken straight back. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's been given away. Referee's given a throw. Time for a change in personnel.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but he couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Confirmation that there will be 4 minutes stoppage time. Hoists it forward. And now they can launch a counter. And that's it. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. What are your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of a match. And if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance. And I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
Many thanks to Jim. And with that, it is a very good night to you.